Happy to have you back.
You know, Freeze was the first villain I ever faced as Robin.
He still had a glimmer of humanity then.
Gotham has a way of making monsters. Proof of that's everywhere lately.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh? Mm-mm.
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing. Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I got in. But I'm not seeing Clayface anywhere.
He said he'd see us at the premiere. It's gotta be a trap.
I'm just here to kick your ass.
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine, and you won't stop me. You died.
Closed. Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
West of your position.
Perfect. Thanks, Belfry.
Just like Batman, always running away. Running won't save you.
Thank you.
mission ends. I'll make you pay for that. You are not his god.
Looks like you had some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother? Ugh.
Jace.
We haven't seen a breakout city yet in a while.
The last person that attacked the prison was Black Mask, I think.
That's right. He wanted to kill one of his rivals before he could go into witness protection.
Yeah, I remember that. Good times.
They managed to make Freeze's weather machine portable.
I have to give it to the regulators. Their tech was impressive.
Its potential for destruction was immeasurable.
Good thing we stopped Freeze before he caused any more damage.
Indeed.